Capitals had the 7-1 advantage in shots to start the game. The last five have gone to San Jose. The gloves are off. Volpatti and Mike Brown.
Yeah, Mike Brown.
Mike Brown's one of those sneaky tough guys. He throws punches from everywhere. Aaron Volpatti, that's an excellent fight. Mike Brown's one of those guys who throws the MMA style punches. You never know whether it's a left or right. And I wouldn't want to be either of those guys right now because they both ate quite a few punches.
Both players coming away a bit bloody.
That was a rat-a-tat-tat-tat by both those guys. That's not heavyweight, but it's very close to that, the way they threw those punches. A lot of haymakers being thrown by both those guys, and both guys nicked up. Here's how it starts right off the face-off. And both guys trying to get some jabs in right off the bat.
No defense at all. That was awesome. That was like 1970s hockey, just end-to-end rushes with punches there.
Like that toy, Rock'em Sock'em Robots, the way they were just going toe-to-toe.
Oh, they got a hangover and the game hasn't even ended.
We've seen a lot of good fights, haven't we, lately here?
Yeah, I love it. I think it really adds a lot of emotion to the game. It fires players up. It gets them throwing more bodies, bigger hits, and it just springs into their game. You know, you get more players involved that way, and I love how Aaron Volpatti's really come in and really taking ownership of that left wing spot in the fourth line.